Brazil. Very glad to be here playing Bravo Café outra vez. Dessa vez eu I'm gonna be playing some of the songs of my new CD that I'm releasing by the name of Sempre. That is ever, as you know. And so I'm gonna be playing some of the songs that I recorded also in this CD. This first one that I just played, the name is Odisseia. And the second one is called Minha Roma.
Bravo!
Keyboards.
Alberto Continentino on bass. Renato Massa on drums. And my wife, Patrice Orfi, on vocals.
Comes from the north of Brazil. It's called Baião. And it's completely different from samba, bossa nova. It's like used to play with an accordion, like this kind of groove. And I love this rhythm. I said, baby, because my family, I'm from Rio de Janeiro, but my family comes from the north of Brazil. So I wrote a lot of songs with this rhythm, and this is one of them. Is called Forró Bodó.
Holland.
This is called the quickest. I tried to get close to you, to get near to you, but you left and I didn't have the chance to talk to you. So I regret. I stayed there in the bar alone and I thought, what are you going to do now? So I have a wine, have another wine, look to the sea and see where I'm going to find, when I'm going to look for this person in the world. And then I said, but another day, you come to me, I met you, I meet you again. So you come to me, get near to me, and then I know that we have so much to talk about. So I called the song Alma, that means soul, huh? Because I think it's sometimes you have these incredible moments, meetings, and then can mean a lot, you know. So that's the name of the song, Alma.
Bravo!
Thank you.
Bravo. Bravo.
day. Song also from the new album, from the new, qual sempre, and it's called Olha Quem Tá Chegando.
To be very nice.
little baby me, someone to take my hand, to be a team with me. So nice, life will be so nice if one day I find someone who will take my hand and serve through life with me. If I like the same day, and see my new world, if I believe in this, nunca tentei amar.
I'm very grateful for this song because it has been recorded and built so many different recordings. So, thank you, Summer Samba. Now we go to another song. That's good. Estrela. Thank you.
you very much.
Now the next song I wrote for my wife. No, it's you. It's from the new album. It's you. You are the one.
Brava, buona!
Chorando tanto, porque nunca vou te amar.